So usually I just upload things on Snapchat, I mean on TikTok, but I have to do a video because my video is kind of going a bit slow. But it's just like showing, okay, the Pepsi company, they got, remember I told you the Pepsi Corporation here in down in Florida, they poisoned all the sodas because they knew that I like soda. So they usually stop me too. And they kind of like be showing. And they're going to mail truck as well because we're going to be seeing the mail truck a bunch of times. And I know the mail people be right around. You might see them, but literally they literally be just... They just followed me, literally. So, we're going to be showing. Okay, there goes a guy up there. He was bending down. Kind of like to do the whole butt thing. There go the police! It's the police! We caught him today. All right, here go this guy. He's doing a little butt thing. He's doing a little butt thing, you feel me? I got to show it, you feel me? So, damn. Today I got a pretty good footage, though. I'm surprised. Hey. So yeah, I'm getting pretty good footage. So there goes the company trucks again. Again, they just follow me everywhere I go. Same kind of truck. And we even got a shot of the police. That's the police on the here on this side. It's a bridge. It's an island where predominantly, you know, white people stay at. And I come here to use the beach. And they go to Palm Tran truck. You gonna see the Palm Tran? Palm Tran right there. Boom. Like I said, they all be following me, right? Okay. And in the last video, we saw them about 5 times, right? All right, we saw them again today. All right.